people, or because we assistant Holy Spirit or something. God help us. Mara, go to your head before you talk to anybody here. The pastor should do refund now. It's very, very simple. So this is the scene, oh. This is the scene. That is the groom. That's the groom. I'm trying to get a shot of the groom. Because the couple came 3 minutes late. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This man is trying to hold me so that I won't do video. He's a member of the church. Those are the members of the church that were trying to fight us. Nobody can fight us here because this is my fellow photographer. This is the photographer, Samuel Ifeanyi. He's the one that wanted to fight. He's the one that wanted to fight. That's the church member. He's the one that's stepping into the church right now. This is the bride. She's in tears. Because of what this pastor has done. Can you imagine what's happening? He's now begging the bride after doing what he did just now. Man, I'm going to remove a hair that you put on your head since 2016 before you talk to me. Remove that hair that has been on your head for 4 years. Shift. Get out of my face. I can't even look at you. You want me to cry? What's that? Eh? Are you talking to me? You're talking to me. You don't buy me food. Guys, the video they on.
That's my face show.
Go
do that man face, make me show.
Mommy, say it again.
You don't chop me wife.
Good.
You don't chop me wife, you don't feel past anything.
All right, good.
In the name of religion.
This is a fraud. This is a fraud.